Jason, you're up.
Amanda, when Ozzy was voted out, if you were let in on that plan, would you have told Ozzy?
Yes.
And Parv, I've had these misconceptions of you as a devious, manipulative player, and I just want to know what some of your redeeming qualities have been in the game.
Okay. Well, I think for one, I was very protective of my alliance with Sari and Amanda, gave them my loyalty, and was loyal to them all the way to the end. So, protectiveness and loyalty to the ladies that I gave my loyalty to. We didn't kill Gloria, the chicken. We saved her life. So I'm an animal lover. Is that good enough?
Okay.
Are you satisfied?
Yeah. Good luck to the both of you.
Alexis, you're up.
My first question is for Parv. And obviously one of the biggest, most important things to me is how passionate I am about working with young girls. I guess I'm just really curious what makes you a better role model than Amanda for young girls.
I don't know if it's better or worse. I'm more outspoken than Amanda. So I think I'm more independent. I don't like things to be done for me. Amanda would go along with the flow. And for me, I think I'm more willing to put myself out there and make bold moves. And I didn't see much of that from Amanda. So I guess that's why I feel like I would make a better role model.
Thank you. Amanda, I have seen a bunch of Oscar award-winning performances, and we couldn't help but be laughing when you were crying about sending Sari home. It's not that I'm not sympathetic to it, it's just I think, you know, you cry wolf so many times that, like, what about, if any, part of your game has been genuine?
I haven't been faking anything that I've done at Tribal. The tears, like, I've only cried the last Tribal Council, and that was genuine. Like, that was the hardest decision I've ever had to make. I didn't come here trying to get sympathy votes. I don't want sympathy votes.
Do you have what you need?
Mm-hmm.